So what are you waiting for? Go ahead and click on something.